Hi everybody, today is March 31st, 2013. This comes from BangkokPost.com. Hua Hin to ease water shortage worry. The Hua Hin municipality is seeking a new source of water to ease concerns about a possible water shortage during the summer. Mayor Naphorn Withigal said the municipal office is trying to secure about 11 million baht purchase contract for water from King Kraken Reservoir in February to feed the resort town in April. The search for a new supplier came after water in Pramburi Dam dropped sharply to 30% over its overall capacity after drought hit the area. Hua Hin mainly relies on the dam to supply tap water. The office has alerted hotels and all resort facilities to stock up on water as temperatures rise and demand runs high. Some resorts were buying clean water from private suppliers. Some communities have also stocked water as they were told that supplies would not be provided around the clock. The municipality will spend 1.2 billion baht on a long-term plan to look for new sources of water to prevent shortages. As the town of Pershap Kuri Khan was rapidly expanding, Mr. Naphorn said. Yeah, the way things are going, a clean source of water supply is going to be the new gold, the new oil. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep you up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.